What's good, YouTube? It is your boy Vici, and I'm back with another commentary. This time, we're not playing COD, we're playing the Gears of War Ultimate Edition Beta. And so this was like my second game on, and I just wanted to bring you guys a gameplay. This is a competitive match. We do lose. I'm not really trying to win, I'm just trying to get a feel for the game. Two of my teammates end up leaving, and so we play down, and man, there are no bots. So, you know, we got shit on. But I get a couple kills. And I think at the beginning I go on a really nice kill streak. I'm not going to talk the whole 10 minutes of the video because that's too long, but I'm going to tell you what I like and dislike. First of all, let's talk about Black Ops 3 really briefly. After the commercial or the gameplay trailer, I was not satisfied. Pretty upset, actually. And because of that, this may be the next competitive game. I know UMG's picking it up, those are the rumors at least, and we're not sure about MLG, but hopefully if this game is popular, it will get picked up by one of those major tournament websites, and then I'll be able to play it competitively. So, let's get into it. First of all, it feels just like Gears of War 1. The running, the roadie running, the wall bouncing, everything feels the same, and the graphics. The graphics are just amazing, and sorry, I was coughing, but the graphics are absolutely phenomenal. 60 frames per second, looks terrific. Right here, I'm pretty sure I get that turbo kill, and the game is just so fluid. The movement's great, I love it. Don't know how long the beta is gonna be out, but they did add a new map today. They added War Machine. So far, the maps you can play are Gridlock, which is a classic Gears of War map, Canals, which is what you're seeing right now, and then they added War Machine, which should be a good, you know, addition. I like that map. It's a nice, it's a really small map, so it'll be good for the game modes that you're allowed to play, which right now are just TDM and King of the Hill. King of the Hill is a competitive game mode, and right here would not let me kill this guy. You see I have him down? It would not let me kill him. I'm shooting him in the face. Yep, look, he just disappeared. But King of the Hill is the competitive game mode when you play ranked on the beta, and then TDM is just like public. But so far I'm enjoying the game. I think it's gonna make a comeback. I hope it does. I really do. I've always enjoyed the series. Gears of War 1 was one of the first Xbox 360 games I owned, especially one that I played a lot of. I think the campaign's gonna be back as well, and 60 frames per second. The graphics are gonna look terrific. And I don't know, I'm really liking it. Right here, you're gonna see me, I think I get a snipe kill right here. This is what I always was like, I loved doing, was getting headshots. I don't know how, oh, I think I die actually. Yeah, I die, because I couldn't freaking move. But, oh no, I don't die. Anyway, let's stop rambling. The game is extremely fun. If it's anything, like, if they can add some more things, I'm sure they will. This is the beta, keep that in mind. The game comes out August 25th, which is in not too long of, you know, time. Like, it's coming around the corner. It's pretty close. And I am definitely going to pre-order it. I think I can install it on my Xbox, like, the pre-order. If that is the case, I'm going to do that as soon as I'm done making this video. Right there, I missed a bind flyer, and I can get shotgun headshot across the map. But, so far, guys, like I said, the game has been terrific. I really love the movement. The Lancer is not OP. As you can see right there, I didn't down any of those guys. When in Gears of War 3 and 2, I would have downed them. The game is just, I love it. It brings back memories. I hope competitive, you know, it runs with competitive and gets big with that. Because, if that is the case, and I think I shit on this guy, yeah, I do. If competitive is big for this game, and like, let's say UMG does pick it up, I definitely will be switching to this. Gears of War, Black Ops 3 just does not look like I want it to look. So, anyways, I'm just going to leave you guys with the music. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and you get to watch a little gameplay of Gears of War Ultimate Edition. Make sure you drop a like, comment. Don't forget to subscribe, follow my Twitch and Twitter, those links are down below. And yeah, it's been your boy Vici, and I'm out. Peace.
Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you. For you, for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often, flying off at the handle at my mom. No dad, so I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward, and I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking locker cause he said that I eyeballed him. This is my legacy, legacy. Would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I noggin? Cause sporadic as my thoughts come, it's mind-boggling. Cause I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but now my father, he said sayonara and split. But I don't give a shit, I'm fine long as there's batteries in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me, shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. I bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex on a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that I find in the garbage. A frame, then put tires on it, headphones on, straight ahead of kids, try and start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting that kinda giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics? Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to wanna fight and write songs that say what I wanna say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like that's right, fight's on, bitch. Who would've knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's worth a fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy, legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words as strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit by you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dicks butt kiss, bunch of Brian Baldingers. You gon' diabolica, I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, y'all can suck a dick. The day you beat me, pigs will fly out my ass in a flying saucer full of Italian sausage. Exalting and I ain't halting till I die of exhaustion in hell. My exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me, and I'm the fire marshal. And this is my
legacy, legacy.
Today, I saw small children running for their lives.